Tonight, the Tippecanoe County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly crash. The two-car crash happened at the intersection of County Road 900 East and Wyandotte Road around 11 a.m. yesterday. Members of the Sheffield Fire Department, the Tippecanoe Emergency Ambulance Service, and sheriff's deputies responded. The driver of the first vehicle died at the scene. A passenger was taken to a Lafayette hospital for treatment. The driver and passenger of the second vehicle were not injured.